Good morning, my name is Gaetano Loguzzo. I'm a European laser director for Mazda. And we are here at Euroblef, which you know is the most important show for sheet metal product in Europe. Mazda started a laser business in 1983. So this time we are presenting several new models, particularly the new Faber laser machine from Mazda. The machine is 3 meter by 1.5 meter with a resonator of 2 kilowatt fiber. And the benefit of fiber, of course, is less running cost with a save, especially electrical consumption and high efficiency. The fiber resonator compared with CO2 mainly have more energy. We can evaluate about 28 to 30% more energy comparing with the CO2. The machine is suitable for thin material. In case of thin material, the performance are very fast. For example, we are cutting 1 millimeter stainless steel at 55 meters per minute, which should be easier, a little bit, can say, 3 times than CO2. In case of medium or thick material, the speed will be very similar to CO2, but in any case, we save running cost also on medium and thick material. So we have a 1.2G acceleration under 20 meters per minute as a rapid speed, so machine have a very high performance. In the optical fiber, we have also a new Mazda Troll Preview 2 CNC, which is a CNC entirely produced by Mazda for hardware and software. The new CNC has all new technology in the field, like very high-speed calculation, touch panel system, and all cutting table can be stored in the CNC, and also user-friendly and I think nice design, external design. Very soon we are going to organize our Hungary office, which already works in several years for machine tool. It will be soon integrated for laser business. So instead of a follow-up, Hungary from headquarters in UK will be directly followed from Mazda local office in Hungary.